In-person performances in the Cornwall Edmonds School District. You guys excited about that? Yeah, that's awesome. We'll come. I know the students are very excited and maybe a little bit nervous to do their first live concert in over a year, but we're really pumped to be able to play and sing for you, a live audience. This is awesome, and we're overjoyed that you could join us tonight. We're gonna get started with the sixth grade Blue Day Band and the hit single, High Hopes by Panic at the Disco. If you downloaded a digital copy of tonight's program, you might notice that you're going to hear both Blue Day and Grade A sixth grade bands play both sets of songs. Just wanted to give you a little explanation on that. The year started off with most students in hybrid format, and more students moved back to everyday instruction as the year went on, and the more the merrier, so that was great. So you might see a lot of familiar faces between both Blue and Grade groups, but it was near impossible to combine both bands prior to this evening's concert. The biggest concern was the percussion section. We would have to limit the amount of percussionists on each song, and that's really not fair to the percussionist. So having each band proceed by playing their concert as is seemed to be the most educational option, and since this is probably your first live concert in over a year, well, we figured you wouldn't mind. Our next piece is Incantation and Ritual. It's by Baltimore-based composer Brian Balmages. And as the title suggests, it has a very mysterious introduction and a very lively ending. Thank you. After our next song, we'll reconfigure for sixth grade chorus, so please bear with us as we change the stage, patio. Our next song, Snake Bite, tells the story of being chased by a snake. The ending is a bit open-ended, so we'll let you decide if we got away from the snake or if the snake got us.
Good evening. My name is Heidi Eck, and I am the sixth grade choral director here at Cedar Crest Middle School. First, let me tell you, it has been a fun ride with this group this year. Fun is our word, right, guys? And this is really the most interesting thing about tonight. This is the absolute first time we are together as a whole entire chorus. So if you can please give them a round of applause for making it to this point. They would meet once every 12 days, the blue group, the gray group, and they would meet by Blast, Blue Aggies, and Iron Masters. So I don't want you to listen to me anymore, but I want to make sure I tell you thank you for letting me borrow your kids this year. This was definitely one of the highlights of my school year, is working with these kids. So we are going to start out with Dancing Queen.
Thank you.
You might notice that we sound very quiet. The reason for that is we have special singing masks. We got a grant from Mask Up Lebanon. The Music Aids helped us out, came from our budget. In order for them to sing inside, we needed these special masks that were approved for us to sing inside. So it's been a safe way to sing. The only downside is it is hard to hear. So thank you for bearing with us on that, but they've come a long way learning to sing with these masks. So right now I'm gonna ask my small group to come forward, and we are going to sing Into the Unknown from the movie Frozen 2.
The next song is Feel the Love. Can you feel the love tonight? Thank you.
the chorus has one more song to sing before Mr. Daubert continues with the Gray Band. And this song is a partner song. You're going to hear a part of America, My Country, 'Tis of Thee that they probably learned in elementary school. And then America, Land That I Love. And then you'll hear both of these songs together as a partner song. So thank you once again for supporting your children in chorus and band and orchestra. It's a pleasure working with them. So our last song for the chorus is America.
America.
All right. Before we proceed with our next piece, first off, I owe an apology to Mrs. Eck. I have on this concert list here, in giant letters, move microphone. I forgot to do that. Sorry, Mrs. Eck. Also, we have a lot of thank yous on behalf of both myself and Mrs. Eck and the students. First, a huge thanks to all the parents and family members that are here tonight. Thank you for trusting us with your children's safety and their music education. And thank you for recognizing that music education is a part of becoming a well-rounded child and an adult. A huge shout out to our maintenance staff and custodial staff. They worked so incredibly hard to make this patio look nice for this spring concert. They've been power washing, mulching, moving chairs almost every day. So a huge thank you to maintenance and custodial staff. A big thanks to the CLSD Music Department for being here tonight to supervise students and help out in general. Very much appreciated, and we love your support. And a big thank you to staff, teachers, and administrators in the Cornwall-Edmonds School District. So many of our colleagues in this area are not permitted to run ensembles right now due to COVID. That literally means no band, no orchestra, no chorus at their schools. Our district trusted the music department to develop a plan to safely teach ensembles. And not only did we have ensembles this year, in my opinion, we had a pretty good year all around making music. So if you value music education and your child is, if you value the music education your child is receiving in this district, please, 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 please thank an administrator when you see them for their support in moving our programs forward this year. Last, thanks to the Cedar Crest Music Aids, without their huge financial support, we would not be able to purchase music, get rewards for our students, buy new instruments, et cetera, et cetera. This year, the music aid suffered a huge financial loss because they were not able to open their concession stand at football games. But the music aids are running a food truck festival at South Hills Park, on June 10th from 3 p.m. to 7 p.m. off the Lincoln Street entrance. So please consider grabbing some grub and helping out the music aids. What better way to celebrate the last day of school than not having to make dinner, all right? Sounds like a great plan. We're gonna continue with incantation and ritual.
Thank you.
Thanks again for coming tonight, ladies and gents. So we hope you enjoyed the concert as much as we enjoyed performing for you. As soon as we get a few things packed up, chairs and instruments and equipment-wise, we'll dismiss kids to meet you wherever you plan to meet your students. Thanks again for coming. Drive safe.